Now I've been drinking since I was four. Ain't had enough and I still want more. Fill them up again, place the glasses in a row. I've been in the horrors and started to shake, but good hard liquor is what I take. And my pal alcohol, I love you so. When I'm far away from home and there's no pub, I brew my own out of vegetables or anything that grows. I drink it till my eyes bulge out, then I scream and rave and shout, 'cause my pal alcohol, I love you so. I've a lot of good reasons for drinking, and one's just entered my head. If you don't have a charge when you're living, you've got no claiming chance when you're dead. Oh, I don't care what people think, it's a well-known fact I'll die from drink, 'cause my pal alcohol, I love you so. I've two very fine physicians, they've guided me since my youth. Name is Tui, the other one's name is Two. I've seen my whiskers curl and singe when I get through from a weekend binge, 'cause my pal alcohol, I love you so. When I'm far away from home and there's no pub, I brew my own out of vegetables or anything that grows. I drink it till my eyes bulge out, then I scream and rave and shout, 'cause my pal alcohol, I love you so. Oh, I hear there's a drink called water, it may appeal to some blokes, but to me I think it's unhealthy. See what it does to the bottoms of boats. Well, this song's about to end, I think, so I must go for another drink, 'cause my pal alcohol, I love you so. I guess you've heard the story of a pub with no beer. Saddest story heard for many a year. The times are changing, I've found. They've really hepped it up in that country town. Now everybody's starting to rock as they do the pub with no beer rock. And all the stockmen are on the beat. So they're the dry stock roots. They're a reeling and a rocking in their high heel boots. You can't get them back to the stock. They're on the crazy pub with no beer rock. Yeah! Blues, sick and tired of seeing halls and shoes. The pub is Bill's retreat, and each night he turns up, turned out neat, but leaves looking like a rag mop. They're on the crazy pub with no beer off. And there's the swaggy in his two-way shoes, a reeling and a rockin', beating time to the blues. Always rocking with the major dome. You ought to see those cool cats a reel and go. The chandeliers are likely to drop as they do the pub with no beer off. Yeah! Traveling around our way, feeling dry and dusty from the long dry day. Come along and take a bow to the pub with no beer, where the beer flows now. And when you're back in town, you will stop and do the pub with no beer rock. So gather up the swaggy and the maid we knew, Billy the blacksmith and the stockman too. Come along and drink with me. Tonight we're making rock history, and may the rhythm never stop. And this a rolling pub with no beer rock. Roll and rock. Roll and rock. As they do the pub with no beer rock. As they do the pub with no beer rock. It won't happen again at the pub way out back, since they air freight the beer and are done with the track. They've gone all real modern, as you soon will hear. Now
dressed his horse now for keeps, and he rides round the town in the latest of jeeps. There's the old swaggy now, he's a different man too. With a joke he'll say, don't step on my blue suede shoes. The pub has no veranda, it's a new smart drive-in, where they serve you with cocktails, liqueurs and gin. There's no dog in the lane, and there's no hitching post. The boss is no barman, he's known as mine host. Old Billy the blacksmith shot home like a gun and rebuilt the old place with money he'd won. Now he'll service your car with the greatest of care, since there's no need for horses on the plains way out there. When it's all said and done, there was no need to curse. Although things were bad, they might have been worse. The locals so proud all make this their boast. More money rolls in than along the Gold Coast. So it's a lonesome no more at the new Hotel Grand, where there's laughter and song plus a rock and roll band. But the old-timers smile through the laughter and cheer, 'cause they remember the days when the pub had no beer.
Early one morning I was making my rounds. I was drunk on a whiskey and I shot my woman down. Shot her down and then went back to bed, and I hid that loving 44 beneath my head. Got up next morning, had a good snort of rum, washed it down with a whiskey and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me way down south in Bendigo. Standing in the barroom, a drinking my fill, and walked the Mounties from Broken Hill. They said, Willie Lee, your name is not Slim Brown. Why, you're the dirty dog that shut your woman down. Got a warrant, you can read it to me. Shot her cold because she made me sore. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. Then I was arrested and dressed up in black. They put me on the train and they brought me back. Had nobody there to go my bail. They threw my dried up carcass in that county jail. Early next morning, along about nine, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Right then he coughed until he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty dog, into that court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was paneled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. Oh, I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have a mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in that old Parramatta pen, that old Parramatta pen, that old Parramatta pen, that old Parramatta pen, 90 neath the ground. Oh, I'll never get the burn down. So come on, all you fellas, listen unto me. Lay off of that whiskey and let those women